as the business grew from a small to a more medium-sized business, that introduced challenges that I'd never come across before. I had my education in cash flow very quickly. We have closed a pharmacy. You know, those huge amount of learnings we took from that. So we made a choice to really focus down on what we were good at, which is healthcare. We have retrained and we've restocked our stores. You might say that through intuition, you've grown the business, but I'd say it's the school of hard knocks. You know, the things that you own end up owning you, right? So I'm a total slave to this business. This business owns me. And as you get older, you realize that life is short and you need to get a lot smarter about that. COVID has introduced a huge amount of challenges into our business. Our turnover has dropped, our sales have dropped, our pharmacies became more dangerous places to work in. Literally, nobody coming into our stores, and us delivering the majority of our medication, which was a huge challenge for us. I'm really proud of how our team coped. There's a culture, and that's not just created by me, that's created by everybody in the company. And I think the culture is, you know, we look after people, we will get through this, we'll dust ourselves down and we'll move forward.